That, folks, is a 2022 Volkswagen Tiguan, and it has a cool feature with the navigation. Let me show you what it is. And that's when you hop in the car, you can actually put the navigation on your gauge cluster. So how to do that? You just hit this, three lines, display map in the instrument panel, and boom, there you go. Easy driving.